Important to know what the weather's going to be like when you're out there fishing. For me, I like to know what the barometer is reading, and so what I happened to find was the Accurite Sportsman's Forecaster. And what that is, it's a two-part system. One, this is a gauge that goes outside, and it's actually going to tell you the information. It's going to send it to the hub right here, and this is going to tell you what's happening here outside. So there's a lot of things that are inside here. It actually has a fishing meter. It also has a honey meter too, but of course I'm only worried about the fishing part. And right here it tells you, like right now it's cloudy. It actually shows that right now it's a good time to be fishing. I should probably be fishing, but I'm going to tell you real quick about this. And so there's other gauges that are inside here. So it all starts with a barometer pressure, and it has a reading that's inside there. And that's instant, that's on there, so you'll know on time what's happening. It has a clock. It has high and low temperatures for the day are going to be recorded on this hub right here, so you're going to know what it was when you're outside there. The outside temperature is going to show, because this is outside, so you're going to know what the outside temperature is. So you're going to know if you need to wear a jacket or if you need to wear shorts. The other thing is the moon phase, which is on here. It's right there. It's going to tell you what phase the moon's on. That's important, especially if you're like pre-fishing for a tournament. You want to know if it's a full moon that you're fishing. You want to know if the fish are feeding at night. All that is told by the moon phase. And then it has a 24-hour weather forecast. And there's an indicator right there. It's going to tell you if it's going to rain, or if the sun's going to shine, which is important in fishing too. So this, you have it right here. It's called the Accurite Sportsman's Forecaster. The barometer is so important when it comes to fishing, whether the fish are biting. So this is a good way to know what it is inside your house before you go fishing. Make sure you check them out at Accurite.com.